We are here on this beautiful day to celebrate one of life's greatest moments and to witness the creation of a marriage bond that Alex and Maddie have already been creating. Marriage is a commitment to life, to the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. A physical and emotional joining that is promised for a lifetime. When two people pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique to themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise, a potential made in the hearts of two people, which takes a lifetime to fulfill. To make your relationship work, it will take love. This will be the core of your marriage and why you are here today. Alex, please take the ring with your promise and place it on Maddie's finger. Maddie, please place the ring with your promise on Alex's finger. Your rings are now a reminder of this love you have declared before us today. As you are now joined, be reminded that these are the hands that will love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will join your family as one, the hands that will give you strength when you need it, support and encouragement to pursue your dreams, and comfort through difficult times. And lastly, these are the hands that, even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours. Therefore, with great pleasure, that I now pronounce you husband and wife. Maddie, you may kiss your groom.
Baby, you know I hope and I pray that you believe me when I say this love will never fade away. Oh, because you are. Like a spring to walk on out the door. Our hearts are strong and our hearts are kind.
I'd like to thank you all for coming and sharing in this amazing day.